The DJ was killed to stay away from the club for 7 days.